Hi guys, it's Brooke, your favorite Pampered Chef consultant, and I'm here today to talk about your favorite store. What's your favorite store? Is it Chapters? That's mine. Is it DSW if you're a shoe person? Maybe HomeSense? Maybe the Bay? Anyway, whatever your favorite store is, let's talk about it. I'm going to talk about Chapters since that's my favorite store. What would you say if we walked into Chapters or your favorite store and I gave you $195 to spend on anything in the store? I'm pretty sure you could find a few things to spend it on. I could spend that just in the clearance section at Chapters. And then what would you say if we walked over to a table and I said you could pick any item off the table at 60% off? So a $100 item would be 40 bucks. That's a pretty sweet deal. And then I also give you three coupons for 50% off any item in the store. Three items at 50% off. Do you think you could use those? I bet you probably could. And then there's more. 25% off unlimited items in the store. So anything else you find is 25% off. Do you think you could use that? I bet you could. Now, you're going to want to tell some friends, hey, this Brooke chick, she's got some pretty sweet deals. So when you tell friends about the deals in my store and they want to take advantage of them too, you get an item for 50% off. Any item. Isn't that awesome? Why wouldn't you want to tell your friends about my deals? When you tell three friends and they want to take advantage of my deals too, so they host a party in my store, you also get any item in the catalog up to 50 bucks as a gift from me. How cool is that? A totally free item of your choice. And there's more than that. For a whole year, you get 10% off everything in Chapters. Any order, no orders too small, no orders too big, 10% off everything. So cool. So this is what my average hosts get when they have a party. So many sweet deals, so many awesome solutions for your kitchen. Comment below and tell me what your favorite perk is, and let me know when you'd like to host your party.